end zone before going out. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Brady now on first down. It's complete on the bubble screen. That's
Brown. This is too easy.
And he's into the end zone.